actually, you can say it blasted its way into the central part of the country. This region is composed of islands that don't have very tall mountains to slow it down. It toppled trees, electric posts, and communications are down. You can imagine the howling winds ripping away roofs and causing storm surges. More than 125,000 people have been evacuated. That is one of the reasons we know of only 2 casualties. The government has set up over 100 evacuation centers to accommodate all these people.